Okay, so triangle, that's what a triangle is, skip here. As he shoots a triangle, what he's trying to do, he's trying to get underneath this leg here and cut the angle. So, which the arm, which is over my neck, is chopping up a triangle. So, we'll take that first. If I'm stuck in this triangle initially, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my fist and jam it up to the side of his neck. And I stack. Now, if Matt tries to make the angle, look, his head won't move, so he can't make that angle. Yeah, once I have him immobilized here, I get active. I stand up and I start walking around towards the other side until I almost step over his head. The triangle pops, I fold his legs, and I immediately plant the cradle on the other side. From here, I've got different options depending on where his arm is. Here, if his arm's on the inside, here, I let go of the, I can let go of the top leg, shoot through, back into my anaconda, or you go to Jelly Kings and Tarsus as well.